Welcome to HackersFriend. In this series of videos, we will be talking about all the mathematics which is essential for writing better codes. Whenever we talk about computer programming, mathematics is like its basic. You cannot even imagine computer programming without mathematics. When you need to write any encryption-decryption algorithm or find out any prime or verify primality of any number or anything, you need to come up with some sort of logic, and this mathematics is all about that logic. We'll be talking about binary number system. Binary numbers are that what actually only computer understands, and we will also talk about matrices. Matrices are something that you are going to need a lot of times, whether you are writing game or whether you are doing something that requires some sort of calculations. Matrices are something you are going to need again and again. We will be talking about multiplication of matrices, addition and all those things, not in the way you have been doing in your classic mathematics. We will come up with some sort of different methods which is used in computer programming for matrices. We will also talk about prime numbers, and these are also very essential thing if you are going into field of cryptography, and we will come up with some sort of different algorithms for verifying primality of any number, finding out all prime numbers in given range. And we will also talk about finding out prime factors of any given number in very efficient way. We will also talk about geometry of programming. In this section, we will be using your knowledge of coordinate geometry and all those things, and how we can implement those all in computer programming. Also, we will talk about some different sort of tricks which are actually used in programming to solve problems in efficient way. We will also talk about recurrence relations. When you see any Fibonacci numbers, you know, Fibonacci series, and prime factorization or finding factorial of any number, you need to solve those problems according to recurrence relation. And we will also talk about permutation and combination. These are also very common topic, and you are going to encounter that a lot of time in your programming career. And we will also talk about a lot of things, and we cannot cover up that in this slide. We will talk about Euclid's algorithm for finding out greatest common divisor, and we are going to cover up almost everything whatever is needed to write essential code, and we will keep adding new videos. Thanks.